Hello, I'm Mark Von Musser, the CEO of the Von Musser Real Estate Group, and I'm joined today by Scott Chamberlain, the president of the Von Musser Real Estate Group and director of our buyer investor relations.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you. And first off, thank you for taking an opportunity to open this and to watch this. As promised, we are sending you a short video that will highlight 10 of our top strategies that we use with our buyer clients within our preferred buyer program. You should have already received our publication entitled The Secret to Having Your Offer Accepted for Thousands Less. Mark and I hope you had a chance to look through that. And now again, we will highlight some of the top 10 strategies that we work with within our preferred buyer program.
Absolutely, Scott. It's been said that success is not an accident, and that could not be truer than in today's situation.
Absolutely.
It requires a proven strategy, a proven plan, and proper implementation. With that, Scott, let's go ahead and get started. Let's pick the top 10 out of the most important thing a buyer or an investor can do today to take advantage of the best buying market we have ever had in American history. What should a buyer know?
It's pretty simple, Mark. Pick an experienced agent. Pick an agent that has taken the time and invested literally dollars to learn how to find the hot deals. And we have done that, working with top investors throughout the country to ensure that our team knows how to locate those hot deals, knows how to position the buyer in the best possible way to have that offer accepted for thousands less. Most buying agents, you know this, you've been in this industry for a long time. Most buying agents are brand new to the business.
Absolutely.
They haven't taken the time or the energy, and they need that broker leadership in order to get baptized to the real estate industry. But again, the biggest thing I can encourage people is really know who you're working with and investigate that track record. Pick an agent that has that experience.
That's a great point, Scott. Let me add to that as well. With regards to even a friend, a lot of the people I know, they're, you know, I'm going to hire my friend. I know they're going to trust, you know, I can trust them. They're really good. And that's fantastic. The problem, though, is that unless they've been trained by investors, unless they have a lot of experience in today's market, unless they really understand what it takes to get that offer accepted for tens of thousands of less, it's impossible for them to give away what they don't have. And so that's what we see all the time, is that we see, you know, buyers and agents that mean well, but they just don't understand why they can't get their offer accepted. And it's because, unfortunately, they haven't spent the time and money.
And I think that's true to the mega agent, too, Mark.
Absolutely.
Most mega agents, if you will, are not going to deal directly with the client.
No. What they do, Scott, is they will go ahead and hire new agents that can't make it on their own. So they'll get a little fleet of 3 to 5 to 10 of these new buyer agents. The mega broker generates the leads, hands them off to the brand new agents who will work for pennies on the dollar, and then they drive them around, and then hopefully that buyer will buy.
I think to anyone who's watching this, Mark, if they spend a few minutes with us, they very much will realize we have the experience and we have worked with top investors and really have a command on those strategies. So
Absolutely.
Pick the right agents, number one.
Number one.
That concludes strategy number one in the Von Musser Real Estate Group's Preferred Buyer Program series. Keep an eye on your email. We will send you additional steps in the near future. And thank you.